pergo floors, ceiling fan with a light, bathroom off to the right with a washing machine and dryer, and it's open to the dining room. Okay, so the kitchen's been newly renovated. It has solid surface countertops, brand new 42-inch maple cabinets that go all the way to the ceiling. The tile was replaced in 2010, and lots of storage inside your breakfast bar island area, as well as trash and recycling, and brand new light fixtures. Also off to the kitchen is a dining room. Nice and bright with hardwood floors. This is a nice sized open hallway upstairs on the second floor. This is the upstairs bathroom that's located in the center of the hallway. This is one of the bedrooms, wall-to-wall carpet, two big size windows, ceiling fan, nice size closet. This is the third bedroom, wall-to-wall carpet, has a ceiling fan with a light, nice size closet, and a little area over here in the corner for maybe a desk. This is the master bedroom. It has a full bath and a walk-in closet, wall-to-wall carpet, and a ceiling fan. This is the master bath. Now we can head back downstairs. Nice bright open hallway. So coming down the stairs,
there's much more to capture.
Leads you right into the open floor plan living room. The beautiful gas fireplace. This room was built in 2006. It is 24 by 16. It's got two nice skylights. Has a slider out to the backyard deck. And it also has some great storage area in the closet. And made with pergo floors. So here's another view of the addition. It opens up to the kitchen area. So outside off the addition, we have two decks. Nice sized backyard. Little storage shed for all your garden equipment. And that concludes 398 Old Plymouth Road.